And it's very difficult for people to want to talk about the experience of sexual assault or rape. Even though we know that this is something that happens frequently, statistically we know for women it can be 1 in 4, for men it can be anywhere from 1 in 7 or 1 in 10. And even though we know those statistics are very high, those really are only giving account to the people who are reporting. So we know that it can actually be even higher. But sexual assault is something that people need to really understand and be educated about, that it is not the victim's fault. It's one thing that we have a tendency as a society to blame the victim. It is not their fault. Someone else chose to take advantage of a situation, take advantage of the vulnerability, but it is not the victim's fault.
Take back the night. Take back the night.
Take back the night.